Hi and a very good day. In this tutorial today, we will like to see on how to program the Maker Nano RP2040 using Arduino IDE. For this, we will need an Arduino IDE software and a Maker Nano RP2040. Now, let's get started. The first thing that we need to do is to add the board to the Arduino IDE environment. To this, visit the link shown and check if the Maker Nano RP2040 is supported. So once we have confirmed that the board is listed, scroll further down and to see the link for the Arduino IDE is shown. So once we have got the link, copy the link and paste it into the Arduino IDE preferences. To do this, open the Arduino IDE and go to the files and then choose preferences. And once the preferences window is open, go to the additional board managers and paste the link which we have copied just now and press OK. Then go to the tools, go to the board and then choose board managers. Once the board manager window is open, type Pico and press enter. So once the Pico window displayed, choose the Raspberry Pi Pico /RP2040. In this case, I have installed already, but I want to update to the latest version. So choose the latest version and press update. Wait for the window to finish the installation process, and once it is completed, we are ready to program the board. Now open the Arduino IDE, go to the tools and choose board, and go for the Raspberry Pi RP2040 boards and choose Citron Maker Nano RP2040. Now we are ready to program our board. For the first program, I would like to make a LED blink program, and I want to blink the LED connected to pin number 7. When we are connecting the Maker Nano RP2040 for the first time, we need to hold down the boot button, press, and we need to plug in. This is only for the first time. Now we are ready to upload our first program to the Maker Nano RP2040. Once the board is connected, press the upload button and now you will see the LED on the pin number 7 starts to blink. So that's the tutorial for today. In our next upcoming tutorial, we will see more interesting project done using the Maker Nano RP2040.